Alright, so here's a really easy way to do a 360 multiply effect like this. It's an expression that's so easy, you have no reason not to learn it. So let's get into it. We got our hot dog layer here. I just pulled this from the internet because I like hot dogs and I'm a little hungry. So you have your layer, and the first thing you want to do is press Y, which is the pan behind tool right here for that shortcut. And you grab on this little star in the center and you drag it down here to the bottom right corner. I'm gonna line it up with this bottom right square here. And then I'm gonna click on my layer, press R for rotation. I'll click on a stopwatch and I'll type in index times 360 divided by 8. 8 is just the number of layers I want. You can put any number you want. I'm doing 8 because I like 8 right now. So then I'll click out of that. I'll click on this hot dog here. And then we're gonna duplicate this image 8 times. So I'll press the shortcut command Apple D 8 times. Apple D 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And you got a cool spiral. It's awesome. But here's what would happen if you didn't put the pan behind tool in the bottom right corner. Let's say here, we're just leaving it as it is right now. And then I'll press R for rotation. I'll click on a stopwatch, type in index times 360 divided by 8 and click out of that. And as soon as I duplicate the layers, look at what happens. They just kind of roll on top of each other and it doesn't look as cool. You know, let's try with another example. Pizza, I love pizza. Okay, so now instead of putting the pan behind tool by pressing Y in the bottom right corner, I'm gonna put it in the top right corner. And let's see what that looks like. Press R for rotation here. I'll click on a stopwatch, index times 360 divided by, this time we'll do 10. Click out of that and do Apple D 10 times. Look at that. Now you got a new logo for a pizza. It's an easy design element to use. It's an easy expression. Rock on, guys.